The next item is a padam. Padams are purely mimetical items danced according to lyrical passages. The dancer is provided maximum opportunity to convey and express the musical lyrics through facial expressions and hand gestures. Here, the Nayaka Radha, tormented by the separation of her beloved, tries to share her agony with her friend. She questions her friend about the whereabouts of her beloved. She laments, "I came to see him, but he is nowhere to be found." She also says, "The moon is mocking at me, and the wind sniggers at my excitement." She is also disheartened that her song goes unheard by her beloved. This padam has been composed by the eminent Malayalam poet Sri O.N.V. Kurup. It is in Suruti Ragam and Mishra Chapu Palam.
Yeah. Thank you.